Pop Metal Show.
Yeah, you really jumped
in. Welcome back to Pop Metal Show.
He's really excited about watching this video.
Man, he's already putting the earphones.
Woo! Let's go!
Fucking ready for some Brother Kane.
Act like y'all were just there or something.
Yeah. Never guessed that we're fans of Brother Kane.
Yeah. That was freaking awesome, wasn't it?
It was awesome.
Yeah, they put on a good show. We got to talk to, I guess, well, he sells the merch, the merch guy. I don't know what else
they said what his name was. I can't remember what his name was.
But anyway, he got a card, and I told him to ask him. Ask David about this damn broom closet that I've been wondering about. And try and see if we can get score an interview.
Mm-hmm.
You know, since they're back, and we're big Brother Kane fans, and Wes, huge Brother Kane fans.
Yeah,
so.
He missed the damn good show. And I know, he really wanted to go.
Yeah.
He'd been talking about this for a long time.
And he does all our behind-the-scenes stuff on the interview part, the interview side of our show.
He's been on a bunch of the interviews, too. So.
Yeah. So if we can talk to Damon, that would be freaking awesome.
Yeah, that would be pretty cool.
Because that would be the icing on the cake for an awesome show. Yeah. Because,
and man, I know he's got plenty of stories because he told us one at the show. So
yeah.
Not
a rock and roll told everybody. Singer with stories.
I know. Crazy. And it was a good story too.
Yeah, and well then Josh, is it Josh?
John Allen.
Man, we talked to him. He was hilarious too.
Yeah.
He told us this dirty look story, and it was one we'll save maybe when we do the interview.
Yeah.
Wes can hear about that story. That was pretty good.
Yeah.
But he's been in a lot of bands too. But anyway, we figured we'd give Dave Johnson a shout out since his show was so freaking awesome, and figured we'd react to
Full Shine On. It's been a long time. I don't even know if I remember even seeing this video.
Yeah, I think I've seen the video, but it's been a long time. I don't even know. You'll probably know the song.
Yeah, probably once it gets all in and moving and grooving. Yeah, we're putting them phones
on,
so we're going with
we're
it.
Going. Yeah, fingers we're up.
Roll it up.
Same
old Snoop's ready to rock.
Yeah, I remember this song. They played the shit out of this video.
Come and see me. Can't you see me? It's so
easy. Young he looks.
Well, yeah, but he's still well.
I believe.
Now, is that the bass player we saw?
His hair up in there, man.
My addiction, fear no evil, you'll be safe in here, I was saved in here, Echo's Shadow, Echo's Shadow.
Sounds
out of
the That was on the money, right? Like, and also give a shout out to Tally Ho. Tally Ho Theater. That's where we've went to.
They got a lot of good shows
here lately.
Yeah, we've seen a lot of bands there. Kicks there. We've seen. I seen John Five there.
I've seen Lita Ford there.
Yeah, you've just seen Lita Ford.
Who did we see before that? Oh, I seen W. Kid Joe there also.
Yeah, it's been a lot of cool shows that's been through there.
That's when we've done our annual Kicks thing that we don't get to do anymore.
Yeah, and then like if you go in the venue, they have a lot of the posters up from the each of the shows, and usually they'll have them autographed from the bands, so it's kind of cool.
Yeah, and I know and they're getting all kinds of stuff down there, and they got tribute bands because they was talking. We was talking to them, maybe, you know, doing something with them for the show, so.
Yeah, we might have a little tie in there with that. I know they wanted to try to get us to do something with the Metallica show, which is this weekend coming up. It was a Metallica tribute band.
Yeah, Four Horsemen, I think, is what it was.
Yeah, and Let Them Ride. But we were working on Saturday, so.
Yeah, and it was, he said it was a little late in the process, but maybe we could do something down the road. So
definitely,
that sounds cool.
Definitely give them a shout out. And like I said, if you ever debate on going to that club, if you're watching this and you want to go to Talio, I'd recommend
Leesburg, Virginia.
Yeah, good. Because I should say where it was.
I think you look it up, but yeah. I mean, it's a pretty small venue, but it's a pretty cool place.
It's clear on the other side of the state.
But yeah, that's...
joke never gets old, though.
No.
I missed the joke.
So. No, I was talking about the Kenal.
No. Yeah.
But anyway...
you want to roll this one up,
Well, now I want to give Dane Johnson, if you're watching...
Yeah, give us a shout out.
See if we can get an interview, man. We'd love it.
Yeah.
You know, talk about some Brother Kane stuff, and we talk about your solo stuff and all that stuff also.
And you know what? We're gonna have to do... If we get this, we'll get something hooked up with this. We're going to have to get the bottle out. We're going to have to find who's got the bottle.
Oh, yeah.
And have that as a, not a prop, but...
something we can show you.
We can bring it out.
Because Wes still got he's still got the slide.
Yeah.
The glass slide.
Jay's got the beer bottle, right?
Yeah,
at least he had it at one point. So hopefully he still has it.
Yeah, that'd be cool, too. So, I forgot about that. Because that was when y'all played in Charlottesville, Virginia.
Did he get it signed?
He might have.
I know. I got all my CDs signed, so I know they came out and signed stuff.
Yeah,
so.
I think he did. I think they did. I think that is signed.
All right, well, that'd be cool. So
we'll see if we track that down, too.
Yeah, so it's not just some random beer bottle.
Yeah.
We were just saying, oh, yeah, you signed. Yeah, so anyway, if he's got a signature on it, then we know for sure.
All right, anyway, we're going to roll out of here.
Roll this
everybody
shit
go
up.
Check us out on Facebook.
The Book of Faces.
Like, subscribe.
Love. Until
next time, see ya.
Hey, hey.